call it now. Another 300 if I get to round three.
Champions?
Yes. From Earthrealm, like you. To seek out Raiden's temple. I will take you.
That whole thing is coming this way up in the hall. The dragon does. You know what we're talking to? Shoot it this way, wherever you want.
Yeah.
If it doesn't open straight away, you tear the handle.
Yeah.
Okay.
History, different cultures all over the world reference a great tournament. That dragon marking? I think it's an invitation to fight for something known as Mortal Kombat.
I've always talked about respecting the material and respecting the fans. They all deserve to see their beloved characters elevated to this cinematic height.
This really comes across as a powerful experience that we haven't seen before. It's this grounded, dramatic, but violent tale.
What is so striking about Mortal Kombat is how expansive the story is. It's epic.
We have all the great characters that the fans love.
I'm Sonya.
Name's Jax.
That's Kano.
I'm Liu Kang.
Kung Lao.
Lord Raiden.
Scorpion.
I am Sub-Zero.
The interesting thing about playing a video game character is that you have to walk this line of being larger than life, but also making that person real.
There's actually rich emotional life behind every single character.
We need to be authentic. You need actors who can perform the actual movements and stunts.
It's mind-blowing what they do. And I think that fight element that has always been in the game can be brought to life on the screen. And it's not all CG, I promise you.
No matter how many of my people you put in the ground, we will not fail.
I've always believed that something elegant and beautiful can cohabitate with brutal and primal. All of the detail gives the audience a sense of realism and connectivity to this world.
The first time that I started seeing all of these guys in costume, I was blown away. They've completely brought all of these characters to life.
This is more than just seeing a movie produced. This is seeing something that I've been passionate about my whole life finally come to the screen.
I love working on this kind of international project.
It really represents the Mortal Kombat world.
I hope it's both a reward for the fans and a new experience.
Don't be fooled that it's just a game. It's more than that. It's cinematic, it's beautiful, there's heart and there's emotion. All those ingredients together, it should be a fun, powerful ride. So enjoy.
Get over here!
Listen carefully. Watch. Learn. Mortal Kombat has begun.
There's a war coming.
We need to fight before it's too late.
Finish them!
Mortal Kombat started as this very simple 8-bit fighting game that was revolutionary at the time. I liked the idea that we could bring these characters to a level that hadn't really been seen before. In the games, the fighting is brutal.
Fight!
And so you've got to hire these people that have that ability.
Action!
The fight scenes are epic.
It's mind-blowing what they do, really.
The fatalities are sickeningly violent.
Flawless victory.
But we all knew that we needed to cast some really amazing, talented people to make it feel real. Louis Tan's an incredible athlete, incredible fighter. The guy worked so hard, it was just unbelievable. He just did not stop.
I come from a fighting background. Real martial arts to me is very similar to acting because it's all about expression. There's so much fighting in this movie that a lot of times after shooting one fight, we need to practice for some other fight that's gonna take place because we just don't have enough time.
I knew Joe was gonna be Sub-Zero from day one. Joe's got that pure athleticism.
I made the mistake of watching The Raid a couple nights before we fought, and I go, I gotta fight this dude? I gotta fight that dude?
Joe was faster than everyone. Joe was too fast.
Joe was so fast, they had to ask him to slow it down for the camera. It was like two guys that's ever happened to. Joe Taslim and Bruce Lee.
Action! A fight scene and a drama scene, they are the same.
In a drama, you have the lines, but in a fight, it's just the agony, struggle, the pain, those are our lines.
You cast for what's in their brain, what they've learned over the years, especially with something like martial arts. It's impossible to bring someone up to his level quickly. That's just not going to happen. The same goes for Hiroyuki Sanada. They both have a very similar set of qualities in that they have a presence, they have a look about them.
We tried to make a contrast between Sub-Zero and Scorpion. A little mixture between game and authentic Japanese style.
Watching those two on set was one of the great privileges I'll ever have in my life.
Get over here!
Hey guys, Lisa here. Did you know that Chen Zhen, a character originated by Bruce Lee in 1972's Fist of Fury, has become a recurring character in kung fu movies, and the role is entrusted to the very best performers. Across five decades, Chen Zhen has been played not only by Lee, but also by screen legend Jet Li and Donnie Yen. Who's your favourite martial arts actor? Let us know below.